TCIS. I am so excited to be here. It's always wonderful to share the morning with you and to be able to say thank you for our many blessings to live in Thailand, and certainly hope you enjoy saying blessings and thank our King and Queen and wish them good health and happiness.
And now you can do it by please rising for our national anthem.
Good morning, TCIS. I am so happy to be here again. My name is Lisa.
My name is Paul. Guess what? No school for us next Friday.
On November 27th.
But there's school for teachers.
Turkey Bowl, an American football game to celebrate the American holiday Thanksgiving.
It will be the Screaming Eagles, which is the American teachers, against the Canadian Beavers, which is the Canadian
on
teachers.
Thursday, November 26th.
Grade 9 community service trip. To where, can you guess?
Pattaya!
Next Friday, November 27th.
Happy Thanksgiving, join a pinata game on November 25th to 26th.
It's during the lower school lunch and it's at library. Contact library staff for ticket information.
Don't forget that there will be Thai events next week.
Loi Ko Tong on November 25th.
There will be a lower school spelling bee on Thursday, November 26th.
What bee?
What bee?
What bee?
What bee?
What bzz, bzz, bzz.
The high school? Okay.
The location is High School 360. And good luck to all participants. Varsity Boys Basketball. There will be a game on November 23rd. At ICS and a game at DPS on November 25th.
ISB basketball tournaments on November 27th to 28th.
Which is next Friday. Go Wolf! And here are some more announcements.
If you have any question, please contact WTV at tcis.ac.th. Thank you.
Ms. Peggy, so today we are going to interview you with a few questions. So the first one is, which university did you attend and why did you choose it?
我的大学是台湾国立师范大学。对，然后我当初选择师范大学的目的是因为我很喜欢当老师，很喜欢当老师，对，所以我就选择师范大学，因为我觉得师范大学它可以给我很好的训练。
I see. So, was your expectations on the university right, or was it better or worse?
我觉得我选择我大学是对的，对，因为它真的就像它的名字一样，师范大学，它给了我很好的。训练教我怎么教书，然后更重要的是告诉我怎么样当一个老师。
So what you're basically saying is that your major during university shaped your career as in what you're doing right now.
对对。
Then how did the university shape you as a person?
因为我是国文系毕业的，所以我在学校里面会修很多哲学的东西。对，除了教育以外，怎么当国文老师以外，我还会修很多所谓的教育或是哲学的东西。那我觉得这个东西帮助我很大，特别是，你遇到困难的时候，你会用一些哲学，你学到东西来帮助自己。对。
Did you join any activities or sports team during your university years?
太多了，对，多到我都觉得我应该不要参加这么多。对，譬如说像。篮球、排球、啦啦队、热舞社，然后每个周末还要去山地服务小孩，对，还要去渔村念故事给老人听。
Among all those, which are the like most famous activities in your university?
好像是山地服务社跟渔村服务社，就是他们会定期，譬如说每周或者是暑假、寒假都会去山上或渔村帮助老人或者是山地的小孩子，是最有名的。
Is there anything you regret from your university experience?
就是太忙了，参加太多活动了，然后我觉得我应该要好好享受，就是抱着书，然后安静的走在校园里，而不是在校园里面冲来冲去。
But in all those, do you have any best memories, using like in all those activities that you did?
有，就是从这些活动里面，就是我接触到很多很多很多的人。我觉得在大学，我最好的回忆跟经验就是认识这世界上原来有这么多种人，对，然后跟每一种学习跟每一种人怎么相处。
I see. Thank you, Miss Peggy, for the interview today.
初选择师范大学的目的是因为我很喜欢当老师，很想当老师，对，所以我就选择师范大学，因为我觉得师范大学它可以给我很好的训练。
I see. So, was your expectations on the university right, or was it better or worse?
我觉得我选这所大学是对的，对，因为它真的就像它的名字一样，师范大学，它给了我很好的训练，教我怎么教书，然后更重要的是告诉我怎么样当一个老师。
So, what you're basically saying is that your major during university shaped your career as in what you're doing right now.
对对。
Then how did the university shape you as a person?
因为我是国文系毕业的，所以我在学校里面会修很多哲学的东西。对，除了教育以外，怎么当国文老师以外，我还会修很多所谓的教育啊，或是哲学的东西。那我觉得这个东西帮助我很大，特别是你遇到困难的时候，你会用一些哲学，你学到的东西来帮助自己。对。
And did you join any activities or sports team during your university years?
太多了，对，多到我都觉得我应该不要参加这么多。对，譬如说像篮球、排球、啦啦队、热舞社，然后每个周末还要去山地服务小孩，对，还要去渔村念故事给老人听。
Among all those, which are the like most famous activities in your university?
好像是山地服务社跟渔村服务社，就是他们会定期，譬如说每周或者是暑假寒假都会去山上或渔村帮助老人或者是山地的小孩子，是最有名的。
And is there anything you regret from your university experience?
就是太忙了，参加太多活动了，然后我觉得我应该要好好享受，就是抱着书，然后安静地走在校园里，而不是在校园里面冲来冲去。
But in all those, do you have any best memories, using like in all those activities that you did?
有，就是从这些活动里面，就是我接触到很多很多很多的人。我觉得在大学，我最好的回忆跟经验就是认识这世界上原来有这么多种人，对，然后跟每一种学习跟每一种人。怎么相处？对。
I see. Thank you, Miss Peggy, for the interview today.
Lower school spelling bee.There will be lower schools
there.
Okay. 我帮我 zzz 呢？
你这么滑。含嘛。
然后还没懂滑了没？
好了，那含没？
啊。There will be a lower school there. 好难啊！我滑 zzz 比你滑。ไม่หมดเลยไหม
ข้างล่างอันนั้นไม่ต้องเปลี่ยนแล้วเราให้พ่อเขาพูดเสร็จค่อยเปลี่ยน
อย่างนี้